Hello again. Let's just continue with that overall shit show. Okay, they are pulling more divisions in. I wonder where they are coming from, because like they still have this like huge chunk of stuff here. Which I really thought, like, I actually did some scouting, like, that was all that they had. I just hope they don't get, like, you know, new stuff spawned by events, like, every time I capture a province or two. I don't remember when was the last time I poked those. One point of organization. Would you lose that one point of organization? Please. Okay, let's check Italy. Gain some organization. And why fucking hell. Okay, pay peace them. Is this like a proper attack? Shit, it is. At least I have some divisions with Orc that I can move here. There are 7 divisions in reserve. Yeah, they're like keep sending new divisions there, like from where? Like honestly. Hold on. I know that you're far. Okay. Oh, this is port is absolutely horrible. River plus 66%. So maybe I'll be able to attack Nagoya. Not this. Wrong button. That would be actually quite nice. Okay, nothing is happening here. body is safe. Shattered units. I'm kind of worried that some of that stuff here is stuff that shattered in Russia and simply got respawned instantly in Rome, and now it's coming to fuck me up. Okay, in theory, like, just this one division should pose any threat to me. All others should just die instantly. Do I have any air attacks going on there? Probably not. Change that. Air supplies. Basically don't have any supplies. Go here. When they'll get there next day, okay. Yes, more and more divisions incoming. This. Do I have transports here? Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Which way are you going? Incredible. Oh, elite commander units. Do I need more manpower? Not right now. Here. 11 units in reserve, okay, that's fine. We've won a battle. Oh, it was here, okay. And instantly another attack. Can go there. Okay, I might need some stuff. This province. Okay, this, I guess. Okay, I eventually end up winning this battle. How can I do anything about this? I'll wait. Can I even time it so I have high organization and they have low strength? Not really. Like, if it happens, it happens, and that's basically all I can do about that. That just keeps us, keep as many units as possible in the back. Why are you here? Oh, that's interesting. It's a nice air base you have over there. No, no. In this particular context, I don't care about my losses. Okay, so Brits wrapped up North Africa. Let's see when they will react to this. Because even if it would work for like few weeks, it would be already beneficial for me. Hugely beneficial. Okay, maxed out molybdenum. What's attacking here? One division. Okay, fuck you. Yeah. Reinforcements are close. Another infantry division. To be honest, now those infantry divisions would be more useful in Italy. Other thing is that Japan will definitely be over once October hits and they lose that territorial pride bonus. This. Yeah, more and more stuff coming in. But then again, it spreads them a little bit, giving me a chance to do something about all that. Crap that is going on in here. 8 units in reserve. 1, 2. Okay. Oh, those one new guy, so he will have a chance to gain some experience. That infantry that I'm building in general with assault guns. It's like this combat with three. Okay, well. Can't get any narrower without going with light infantry, I think. Ah, still three. It will be probably like, you know, three with smaller number behind the what? Oh, okay, that's infantry that I was waiting for. With smaller number behind the decimal. Okay, we have reinforcements. We can play. Level 2. So nice. Fucking hell. We'll be level 3 next day. Okay, what we have here? It would be nice if I think they destroyed that battleship. Did they? No, of course they didn't. It lost like 1/4 health. Yeah, what? Why would they sink it? Like, that doesn't make sense. Why sinking? Okay, silly idea. What's in here? Oh, okay, never mind. Go back to cock duty. It's here? No. Here. Why you have no supplies? Received 0 last day. The port is literally here. Oh, I moved all transport planes to Italy. That's fun. Have I dreamed about putting heavy transport in the production queue? I think I did. Let's do 4. That's basically one division, so. And we have more ice incoming anyway. Any decisions to pick up? Oh, synthetic factory. Okay, go and launch. Okay, another one right away. Okay, I will get small bonus now. Good luck with that attack. How is infra here? Okay, another level already soon. That's okay, I guess. Oh, and they are making slow progress here. It's not like it matters much. Oh, look, this army is not assigned to anything. After Japan, I will have to move everything to US and actually clean it, because the OOB there is probably such a huge mess that it will be like absolutely mind-blowing. Not to mention I need to like, what's even this? Transport, no AT. What happened here? Can't wait for those guys to get there. Nope. Nice, veteran army, finally. I will really enjoy that bonus to org regain. Commander units go to the top. Okay. Whew. Get some rest. Stop too. I think those attacks are also over. This and this. How's this battle? Almost over. Okay. Actually, nice timing, considering that those heavy divisions will arrive here soon. So I might be able to counterattack from this province instead of this, because this one suddenly has no supplies again. So the hell knows. Do we look here? 8 divisions in reserve. How do we look here? 20 divisions. Okay, more than fine. Italy again. Okay. And those are not regaining org. Why? Because supplies again. God, that pace. I clicked that port here, but okay. Let's say that I didn't. Okay, big victory. Whew. Like what? That's like 18-1. And attacked right away. Let's actually retreat those. Back to Japan. Okay, let's leave like those divisions here, move the rest, and because they really can't do anything about this province, like honestly. Attack, some stupid attack, and okay. And now they have actually reinforcements waiting. Okay. That's silly. Jesus. Just go, please. Planting crafts here. I will actually land them when this battle ends. Alternatively, here maybe. I'll see. I'll see what's the river attack penalty. If it will be anything manageable, I will keep attacking over river. If not, I will go. I will go and look for some other angle of attack. Yeah, those have like high organization. Okay. I'll actually go back to harassing those. I have heaps of interceptors. Why not? Oh, they have interceptors there too. And 7 units based here. I wonder. What type of units? Runway cratering, go! Oh, just naval crap. Okay, never mind then. Oh, I don't think it will end well for... Holy hell, I can't pierce that. Still not ending well for them. Okay, more interceptors. Put them here. And another infantry division. Dead? No. Italian ships don't sunk. Don't sink. okay. Infantry unit combined arms. Thank you. Okay, I'm actually kinda excited about those guys finally getting here. Power, yeah, supply consumption. Let's not touch it for now. More infant. Oh no, interceptors. Okay. Are they here? Okay. One thing. Oh, it's this one. I still lost almost 50,000 dead. They were attacking over river. Okay, I guess. Are you fucking kidding me? Just retreat. Christ. Okay. Here another infantry. That would be what number? Oh, number 3. Never mind then. Oh, only 2 more left. So yeah, my divisions build up for now will be limited to those. Check Italy. whatever. Something is not assigned to anything. Yeah. Ugh. Good memory, but short. I don't understand why this province is not getting any supplies. It's basically surrounded by ports. I'm being attacked where? Here? Okay, well, go ahead, attack me. I don't care. Okay, now I need to decide to what assign those guys. Best will be those marines. Meths, basically. Fort Meth is probably led by some... yeah. So, Meths. And... okay, basically I can assign all of them to Meth 4. Almost all. Of course not. You have to. You really have to. Okay. Go to invasion. Energy, energy. Yeah, now that I removed Echo Focus, I'm actually sitting on slightly more resources. Okay, Italians are not attacking me anywhere at this point. Which is nice of them. Japanese are bringing in more reinforcements. Let's see if this even works. They don't have like a single proper division there. But... oh, something is bombing me here. Cogs. No, you're not fucking going anywhere. Can I do something to them or not? No. Okay. Researched. Okay, let's go to Japan. Will you finally get here? Thank you. So you can... I hope I haven't lost anything. No. Okay. Their org is not great. But let's see. God, they're being evaporated. What would be good to attack over river? Infantry in general. Let's support here. And ground attack day. Wait, hold on, no. Give me strategic bombers. Installation strike first. Export of rubber. Fuck no, I just got it. I have what? Level 1. Bonus to supply throughput, finally. What's up? That's promising. Basically, if I would hack through this, this is game over, because then I can... Okay. Please get rid of that AA. Okay, and now go and and for the second I thought there's a political leader there. Yeah, I don't think I can pull this off. Yeah, there's a full division. Seriously, you're counter-attacking me. What? Okay, I don't think this attack will work. Unfortunately. On the other hand, let's keep going. Okay, let's stop this division. In case it would have a silly idea of shattering or something. Okay. ~118% of territorial pride bonus. I might need more divisions like this. On the other hand, what were those? Okay. Planes. I have strategic bombers, okay. I have interceptors, I have CAS, and I have medium bombers. And I have heavy transport planes. Do I need anything else? No. What I will need though is shit ton of IC. Actually, I know what I will do. That's not a light division. Tank just in case. Two cores, that's 12 plus army, that's 13 plus army group, that's 14. This is something to finally go and finish off South America. In case you were wondering. Okay, how do we look here? 20 divisions. Nothing. Once again, I lost the track of time. So I'll just save. It's end of the month soon anyway, so good moment. And see you soon.